And I'm still trying to love me and being more than okay with the fact that only in rare spaces and special cases is where I belong. You haven't even met, or we haven't even met, and I've already want to give up on you and just be through. I want to say no, and I don't even know what part pieces and bits and in my mind I've already left and called to the quits. Because everything I thought I knew about love was a technicality. There are moments where to love is a hard choice, and I found out that's what's real reality. Hey. And when you walk into a room, I don't want to be the only woman you see. I just want to believe again that you're honor your vow and somehow only choose to be with me. This soulmate philosophy gets on my nerves because I'm more than what you can give me, more than what you think I deserve, and more than XOXO and hashtag that curve. So what is it that I'm trying to say?
Say that.
That whatever you are, I need you to pray. And what is hope if you see it every day? But faith is believing you even when there is no other way. To me right now, you're a lifetime without a chance. You are a Wycliffe note that's not supposed to be on the stands. A stranger that could be danger. I'm not sure if I want to take this dance. This is my life, not just some petty romance. Counterfeits came and left huge dents, and so right now all I see is our future in fragments because I'm still healing from molesting fingerprints. To believe that some men are really decent, and for this bad view that I now have about you, every day I have to repent. It will not matter if you wrote my name in the sky or in the ceilings because I'm not looking for no magical feelings. But what I'm saying right now out loud is bringing healings. And I'm not ashamed. It's not you I blame. I'm just wondering if you're better off if I never met you or take your last name. And all these years and years, the enemy tried to drown me in my fears, and even as I write this, I promise I'm in tears. I'm in tears. Woo. I could care less if you never wrote me any poems because I could be a hurricane meeting a tornado and all we create for each other is storms and our beginning could be our end. What if you become my enemy instead of my friend? What if you're small but you're not whole? What if you're charming but irreligious cold? What if you don't want to be found? And what if being with you only keeps me bound and you're just no fun to be around? Once upon a dark forest, where do I begin? What if I break up and then make up in a waste of my time? You just take up, and what if I could never love you the same way again? Woo. Woo.